Rip with a 619, ricochet ducked underneath. Recoil! Cover! Ricochet with the win! 2 for 2 against Judgment Day!
Here is your winner!
Samantha Irvin couldn't even finish Ricochet's name?
Well, JD McDonagh tried to ambush Ricochet. And Ricochet, I believe, going to make him pay as Ricochet gets out of harm's way.
Just did a backflip off the guy's sternum onto his feet.
Miz, help my troop with a skull-crushing finale.
Awesome truth.
Jinder Mahal ran into the boots of Miz.
I think he also lost his balance a little bit.
R-Truth lost his balance, fell right into the cover and the win!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! I can't believe this.
Here are your winners! Awesome Truth!
R-Truth, I think, is just realizing what happened. Indy now. Chance lands on her feet. May have hurt her knee. Katana may have tweaked her knee.
Hey, are you okay?
That's the thing, Indy.
Perfectly executed.
Katana, incredibly athletic, tried to reverse it.
Eddie Arango, the official, sending Indy back into the center of the ring as Candice made the tag, and Candice is now legal. Went right after Caden Carter, showing absolutely no remorse for the already injured Katana Chance. And Candice LeRae now looking to punish and torture. Chance taps out. We don't know how severe the injury is. Indy Hartwell cannot believe the actions of LeRae, who picks up the win.
Here are your winners by submission. The team of Indy Hartwell and Candice LeRae.
Xavier Woods misses with a clothesline.
Yes!
Oh, the power now of Woods.
Wow, Xavier Woods.
Planting with a sit-out powerbomb.
A shot at WrestleMania is on the line, Xavier Woods. Tozawa's got to be too far away here.
Woods, limit break time. Elbow by Woods. Cover.
1, 2, 3. Here are your winners, the New Day.
Moonsault by Julius.
And Grace.
Moonsault by Brutus.
1, 2.
Kick out by Ciampa. There is beef flying all over the place here in Raleigh. Tag. Creed Brothers looking to put Ciampa away. Brutus ball time. Ciampa though ducks out of harm's way. Rolls up Julius, shoulders down. Brutus breaks things up. Gargano now, kick to the face. Ciampa rolls into the cover. DIY's going to WrestleMania.
Here are your winners, DIY.
If you ask the Usos, they didn't believe that I would be the guy to end the longest tag team title reign of all time, but I did. And now, 1 year later, I will make history again by ending the longest intercontinental title reign of all time.
When I look into your eyes, and if you would be honest to yourself, you don't believe you can beat me. So whatever you need to do, Sammy, keep on doing it. Because at WrestleMania, your dreams will meet reality.
So you look in my eyes and you don't think I believe, huh? Look again. Get a good, long look, because you're looking into the eyes of the man who is going to take you down at WrestleMania. You
forgot me. Everything you did big is because of Big Bro. Your biggest moment in your career is because of me.
My biggest moment in my career, at WrestleMania 40, when I knocked a yeet out your ass.
Oh! And Jey Uso runs into a super kick by Jimmy, thanks to the distraction by Solo.
Jimmy was being wildly disrespectful in there on that microphone, I think. And Jey Uso got trapped. Wait a minute, the American Nightmare is here.
Cody Rhodes coming to the aid of Jey Uso. Went after Jimmy, and now takes out Solo Sikoa.
Night one of WrestleMania. I take the biggest star in Hollywood and his side chick, and I make him my... And then night two, the biggest spotlight possible will be shined down on you and me and the World Heavyweight Championship.
Your priorities are all wrong, man. You got it backwards. I've been giving you the answers, and I told you I honestly don't care about all the BS now. All I care about is you make it to the ring and night two of WrestleMania, and if you can't walk, we'll wheel you down. If they can't wheel you down, I will carry you down, because at WrestleMania, I'm not going to get the moment I deserve. I am going to get the moment I have bloody earned.
That's right. You want to call me a spotlight junkie? You're an addict just like I am. You've been whining and complaining and moaning that you deserve better, that you deserve more. The problem is, Drew, when everybody came back around and the lights got bright again, what happened? You fumbled the ball. And at WrestleMania 40, the lights are gonna be as bright as they have ever been. And you are gonna find out you're not as good as you think you are.
Perhaps you are the actual, literal, final boss. Perhaps I'm too naive to see that. But at WrestleMania, I don't think you're gonna be the final boss. At WrestleMania, I think you're just Roman's side chick.
Ladies and gentlemen, I carry a message from the tribal chief, Roman Reigns. If you show up this Friday on SmackDown, Roman Reigns will show up alone.
Deal.
Cody Rhodes, you show up to SmackDown alone too.
Deal.
Scaling the ladder. Nia Jax with no idea where she is. Nia back to her feet.
Stumbling. Fumbling. Nia Jax.
On the announce. Oh, Becky Lynch. Leg drop through the announce table. Becky Lynch from the top of the ladder. Through Nia. Through the table. The official at five. Now it's six. Nia hasn't moved. Becky trying to make it to her feet. A count of eight. The ever resilient Becky Lynch is the last woman standing.
Here is your winner, the man, Becky Lynch.
Born to be the greatest. draw the line. Can't stop my shine. They know it's my time. Let the world know I've arrived. I'm on the rise. Unstoppable.